Across the United States, all alone. The West Coast has been traumatized, and I think I'm the only one still alive. And how long would it